Those increasing winds will not bode well for firefighters fighting wildfires around the area. Well, one we're keeping an eye on, the East Fire. They're still battling that one about 10 miles east of Cascade. Fires burning in the heavy timber near the junctions of Forest Service Roads 409 and 405. So far, the fire has burned about 1,700 acres, and none of it is contained right now. Officials still trying to figure out how that one started.